good morning, and welcome back to Dilly's ADV. Today is day one of the renovation, and a little overwhelming. Got a little excited because of the fact that I've been having a hard time sleeping the last 2 weeks since we decided to do this. And so I got up and got going and totally forgot to bring the camera. So let me give you an update as to where we're at, and then we can go from there. So first things first is we wanted to get carpet tore out. We got the front room tore out. You remember it looked like this. And then all the doors for the bedrooms and bedroom closets along here and back there. And we got my daughter's room tore out. We got our room tore out. And I'm in the process of tearing out my son's room. So we still have that to do. We of course have all of the basement, which is gonna be the big project. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish up my son's bedroom, and then I'll bring you downstairs and we can do the downstairs together and go from there.
Corners of my mind. Been long
perfect square out. Alright. So, got all the carpet out. Padding downstairs looks pretty good, so I'm gonna leave it. We tore out the upstairs stuff. Majority of the traffic is up here, so I figured that's a safe bet. So from here, I've about got a full load. I'm thinking I need to go around. I gotta measure the roof and get a general idea of what I need as far as drip edge all the way around, starter shingle, shingles, tar paper, ice block or ice shield, and probably kind of figure out nail counts, things like that, so I can start getting materials ordered. I'm gonna get the measurements done. I'm not gonna do tear off. Looking at the weather, it looked like it might rain on Wednesday, so I'm going to watch that, and if that clears up, then we can go ahead and tear off, and I'll worry about it. But if it stays consistent until Wednesday, which is only 2 days away, then I'll wait till after the rain and then get into it. There's a lot. Just trying to get my brain wrapped around it. So, probably gonna measure the roof real quick before it gets too hot. As soon as I get done with that, I'm gonna go ahead and just start cleaning up the easy stuff that I know is garbage. Get it in the truck, get it tied down so I can take a load to the dump and get that gone. So I'm gonna need that for my new shingles. And yeah, I think that's where we're at. I'm tired now. This painting's gonna be a big project too. We'll get to that point. Anyway, I'm gonna get up on the roof real quick. It's just like a bag of you.
Just a stitch.